That's
the professional sport. So, are you still the assistant of Brandon, week three?
Yep.
How's it going this week?
It's going good. Monday we start running, so I got to be up at 6 in the morning with Brandon.
6 is pretty good. They should have told you.
6 in the morning? I don't even wake up.
What time do you have to be up?
Wake up at 7.
Sorry. Oh, we have to be there at 7, so I'll be waking up at 6.
That's not so bad.
No, it's not that bad. But he told me I have to run with them too.
Yeah. Are you waking your brother up too, just to wake him up?
No.
I have to wake up at 7 anyway.
Why? Summer camp?
Football, yeah.
Football. The most stinkiest player back in office. Best dressed trainer of the world.
Hey, Ellie, we have a shout out from a fan.
Okay.
His name is Jose. Twitter name at Rosa WW. He just wanted me to send him a shout out. Also, Cat Clark. He just wanted a shout out.
That's fine.
I'm going to put that in the video.
You got fans, huh?
Yeah.
For what? What have you done that you got fans?
Your security guard. Fuck.
Talking smack?
Talking smack.
Putting stuff on Twitter that makes, at Facebook, that makes people think?
I think it's your tattoo.
Hey, it's a tattoo.
What is it?
Tattoo, Garcia.
But then again, I regret it.
Are you getting a tattoo like that?
No, fuck it. My dad kicked my ass.
Why not?
My mom kicked my ass.
They don't want you to have tattoos?
No, plus I don't like tattoos. I wouldn't like a tattoo. I wouldn't get a tattoo right away.
If I got a chance, this was the first one.
What's that one?
Boxing gloves.
Gordito.
I was 18.
What was your record as a pro?
1-1-1.
And then you stopped? Why?
Took some time off, and that time off led to me not coming back.
You can always make a comeback.
He's an alcoholic.
Hey, I'm at the gym.
Alcoholic too?
I work out every day. I don't need, right? But
my second return.
Are you guys going to China?
No.
I'm going to Europe. Nah,
when
that's too expensive.
That's too much. Too expensive.
$1,000? Round trip?
Yeah.
When is Mikey fighting next, do you know?
Supposed to be September 21st.
Against that Puerto Rican guy?
Yeah. Oh, they're already talking about
it? I hope the fight's not in Puerto Rico.
Orlando Cruz?
No. What? No, not Orlando Cruz.
Rocky, what's his name?
Rocky Martinez.
Roman Martinez.
Roman
Martinez. There's a fight, but he's trained. Show him the logo thing.
Did you hear the funniest thing I heard? And I hate when they do this in America. After someone wins a championship, they make stuff up. But I don't know if they made this one up, but it sounds made up. LeBron James says that he watched a lot of Michael Jordan tape to prepare him for the finals. You almost lost it. Game 6, you were out. How can you say that? Just say you won, keep it quiet. Michael Jordan inspired me to win. He almost lost. What would you say? Michael Jordan inspired me to lose? Why did they make stuff up?